Hold up. Puffballs has lots of explaining to do. Let's get to the video. Okay, I know some of you guys don't count this as a plot hole, but I find this as a plot hole. Like, how did Right-Hand Man manage to get through that gap? Is there, like, something that the Top Hat Clan has for some secret Top Hat Clan thing he uses or something? Like, Henry used a glider. Let me show you that footage of him using a glider. Okay, this is just footage from the Rap League promo executive aim. Relentless Bounty Hunter ending with Henry using a glider. You see that? Did Right-Hand Man use that to get across or something? Leave in the comments below. So yeah, I may sound stupid in this video, but... Or I may be too young to know, but how did Right-Hand Man get across? Did he use the glider at, like, Henry? Does the Top Hat Clan have something to get him across? Leave in the comments below how you think he got across the gap. Okay, bye. Love y'all. Yeah, if you quit winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with it, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called. See you on TV, sunset done changed ever since we